first thing to do to set up your new linkage is make sure that you leave the bolt from the gear lever shaft loose, and then if you wobble the linkage a bit, you can't really see what I'm doing, but if you wobble the linkage a bit while pressing in, that spring-loaded button there, that will stay in when it's in the correct position. Once that's in, you need to go into the car. Right, inside the car, just lift the gator up, and inside here, I don't know if you can see it, it's a bit difficult with this camera, but there's a hole there, about a 5mm hole, and there's a hole there, and all you have to do is line them up and then drop a screwdriver, you know, a small posi screwdriver or something, down that hole to hold them in position, and then we go back under the bonnet. Right, back under the bonnet, just make sure that that plunger has stayed in and hasn't come out. If it's still in, all you need to do is then tighten that bolt up again, the one that connects to the shaft from the gear lever, just tighten that up, and that's done. Wiggle the gear lever and that plunger will then pop out and everything should be fine. Your gears are all in the correct positions, and that's it.